was a bad performance for us, but with a good result. I think that we were not in the game for maybe 45 minutes, 50 minutes, and we just realized that they were ahead in the score, and then we started to play. But I think that we have to learn from today's game, because we cannot do this anymore in this competition, because we will play against tougher teams, and it will be really hard to come back like we did today. It's amazing, and I want to thank all of them because they are here. It feels like we are playing home, and I'm really happy to be here surrounded by all of these great people.
Not for a big surprise, but Niago, she is the match player for Romania at the end of the game. We had a good control on her for a good part of the game, but she makes a difference for Romania in the end. And then we have a 2 minute suspension that we actually got in our fast break. I am not satisfied that we did not qualify for the eight final, but we knew that before today, that we had hoped we could at least do that, even knowing that it's going to be really difficult for us.